A Lebanon County man accused of torturing and starving his 12-year-old son before his death will now spend the rest of his life in prison without parole. Scott Schollenberger and his fiancée Kimberly Marr were both accused in September 2020 of imprisoning his son in a darkened room for years, starving him and beating him while treating their other children well. Marr remains jailed and is due to stand trial next month.